Hello. How are you? Good morning. Good morning. Very good morning. So all of you here? Fantastic. Amazing. I can see all of my little friends. Okay, now very quickly, show me your big smile. Yeah. Just come near to your camera and show me a big smile. Great. Somebody is not really happy. What happened? No? Okay, that's great. Oh, that's lovely. So I'm your teacher, Miss Sadia, and this is our arts class. Do you like arts? Do you like to draw and color? Oh, that's great. So remember last time, what did we draw? We drew an apple, right? Yes, red and green apples, many different kind of apples, right? Yeah, we drew an apple. That is so great. So that's lovely that you remember that, okay? So today we are going to draw another healthy fruit, right? Why? Because we want you to be healthy and strong, because then you'll be active. Right? You will be more active, more energetic. You will do your studies and your play and your things with so much of enthusiasm, right? Are you all ready? Show me. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Raise up your hands. Yes. Yay. Okay. That's great. Lovely. Okay. So the today's fruit we are going to draw is a very healthy fruit. It is soft, right, when we eat it. And it is yellow in color. It is soft. What it is? Who can tell me? What is the... Yes, that is a banana. What is that? A banana. Who likes a banana? I also like a banana, right? They are very sweet and they are very, very delicious, right? Somebody doesn't like banana? No problem. What I'm going to show you today is very fantastic, and we'll start loving bananas because they're so amazing, right? So we're going to put it over here, a bunch of bananas, right? But we are going to draw only one banana today, right? But before that, what we are going to discuss is a little about bananas, right? Okay. Now this is a fruit which is of yellow color, and it is very soft to eat, right? Even the old people can eat it very easily, and even the small babies, right? Do you have small babies at home? Mama will definitely give them mashed bananas. Yes, that's very easy for them to eat. Okay, invite you to give them bananas, right? Because that gives children instant energy, right? Whenever you eat banana, it gives you instant energy because it has got vitamins, it's got fiber, it has got potassium. Right? And whenever you eat it, even if you're feeling a little hungry and there's nothing at home, mommy is busy somewhere and you have bananas on your dining table or in your kitchen, what you can do is you can just eat a banana and that will give you energy, right? Right away, it will give you energy. So that's why it is very good for young kids, right? Then it is even very good for your digestion. Right? Why? Because it is soft. When you eat it, it is very good to your digestion, and it even helps digest other things in your tummy, in your stomach, right? Okay, that's great. And then when you eat banana, what is going to do with your body? It gives strength to your bones, right? It gives strength to your bones. And this is very good for your eyesight as well. Okay, right? Do you want strong bones? Dish, right? Yes, we all want strong bones so we can run fast, we don't get tired, right? Okay, and if you fall down, God forbid, we don't break our bones. If our bones will be strong, they'll not be break easily, right? So we all need strong bones. Okay, come on, quickly. Then bananas prevent anemia. Anemia means if you are blood is going to go less inside your body. The red blood cells, the banana boosts your blood and your cells, right? That makes blood in your body, right? And then you will be pinky eye from here, right? And you will look even more cuter, right? And then that eating banana even increases our brain power. Do you want that? Yes, that increases our brain power. That's great, lovely, amazing. Banana has so much to offer to us. And that's a lovely, sweet, soft, delicious fruit, right? Yes. Now you all have to start eating bananas, right? Whenever you're feeling. And if when you have went out for cycling or maybe playing outside and you're a little tired, so ask your mommy to give you a glass full of banana milkshake. That will give you instant boost up. You'll feel so fresh and energetic, and right away you can start your studies and reading and whatever you want to go next, going to do next, right? Oh, that's lovely. So all of you are going to eat bananas daily? Yes, because that is going to give you a lot of vitamins and fiber and potassium, and that is good for your brain and your eyesight and for your bones, right? Remembers the bones. And it is good for your stomach, for your digestion. Amazing. See, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us so much. Wow. And this is very easily available in the market, right? Bananas are easily available in the market, and they're not very expensive as well, right? So today we are going to draw a banana, and then we are going to color in that banana. Right. Okay. Seems you're all very, very excited to draw a banana, right? Okay. Now you all should be ready with your paper and your pencil, right? Pencil, not a pen, right? Okay. Everybody? Yes. With the pencil and a piece of paper. Yes. Everybody. Good, 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 good. Excellent. Excellent. Excellent, very good, everybody. Okay, now you have to sit properly, put the paper on the table. So, right? Table should not be very high, it should not be very low, right? It's better to put it on the table. If you feel comfortable sitting on the floor, you can do that as well, right? Okay. If somebody wants to sit on the floor with the paper, just put something underneath your paper, right? That's good. If you're sitting on the carpet, put something underneath your paper, right? Okay. Okay, everybody, show me pencils. Show me your pencils. Yeah, that's great. Okay, just check the nib. Okay, it should not be very sharp. It can even hit you, right? You be careful, right? Okay, that's great. This can be dangerous. And if you have a little sibling around you, you need to take care of it, yeah? This can be very dangerous at times. Okay, so everybody's ready with the pencils, right? That is great, excellent. Wow, I feel like eating this banana, right? But I can't eat it because it's not real. Oh my God. I'm going to eat a banana right after my class. Are you all going to do that? Yeah, that is great. We are going to eat a banana right after our session. Great, that's great. Okay, now I'll put the bananas a little aside. Can you see all them?
All of them?
Yes. Oh, they're so lovely. Okay, so we are going to draw the banana by putting the dots and joining the lines, right? Remember the lines? Yes, there will be like many kind of lines. We will be revising it again and again, right? So don't worry about that if you don't remember them. So we're going to draw a dot first. We're going to draw two dots, right? Initially, remember for apple, we drew only one dot. Right now, we're going to draw two dots and we are going to join them with the help of different kind of lines, right? That is lovely. Okay, so we are going to put a dot over here. Make a little bigger dot, right? Can you see the dot here? Yes, okay. And then a diagonal, you can just put another dot. Don't put the dot right under that. Put it a little farther. Put it a little further. Yes, a little diagonal, right? Okay. Put it a little further. Yes, from this dot. Right. Okay, has everybody drawn the two dots? Yeah, that is great. Okay, that is so lovely. Okay, so we are going to draw two diagonal lines under this dot, right? I hope you can see this. I'll put them a little bold, right? Okay, like this. Draw two diagonal, little diagonal lines, just half of your finger. The line should be half of your finger, or maybe even a little less than that, right? This is on the board, so this is a little bigger, okay? So you are going to draw two diagonal lines, and then starting from the diagonal line, we will make a curve line. We will make a curve line, and we will join the dot here. Wow. I hope we're going to make a good banana, right? Okay, so we are going to make, join it with the dot here, okay? So we joined with the dot. Okay, that is great. So we are going to make another line that is also a curved line. We will make it and we will join it with the dot. Okay, a little, that is better. Okay, and we will put it, we make it a little round over here. Right, okay. Does it look like a banana? Yes, maybe. Okay, so now we are going to make another line over here, just in the middle of the banana. Just, okay, yes, maybe. Maybe this looks like a banana. So we will do a curved line over here and then join it here, okay? Right. So this is a banana, no problem. This is not as good as the banana we have over there, but we are going to make one more, right? Okay, we're going to practice it once again. Okay, that is great. Right, we're going to practice it once again, okay? We will put a dot over here. Okay, we are going to put another dot over here. Right, we will put two diagonal lines. And then we are going to make curved lines to join it with the banana. Curved line, curved line, curved line, yes. Join the dot with the curved line. And then, this is not a very healthy banana. Right, this is not bad. So, this is our banana. Okay, doesn't look like a banana. No problem. Okay, see, this is a banana. So has everybody drew it? Okay, have you drawn it? Have you drawn the banana, everybody? Okay, show me. Wow, I'm going to cover it with this, right? This is better. Okay, so this is a banana. Everybody has drawn it? Okay, that's great. So what we're going to do is we are going to now color the banana, right? Okay, everybody? So I'll give you 5 minutes to just color the banana, right? Okay, now pick up your yellow color. Very good. Pick up your yellow color and now start drawing. Right, oh no, sorry. Now you have drawn the banana, now start coloring the banana, okay? So pick up your yellow color or yellow crayon, whatever you like to draw with, so color with. So you're going to color inside the banana, right? Okay, so you're going to color inside the banana. And I would like to. Mm. Mm. Okay. All right. Everybody start coloring? Very good. Okay. So I hope you can draw the banana, right? Okay. So show me. Show me your bananas with the yellow color. Has everybody finished with the coloring? Yeah, that's great. Okay, that is so lovely. Amazing. That's good. Okay, that's great. So now you know how healthy is the banana, right? Everybody knows how healthy is the banana, and we're going to eat bananas daily. Whether you like it as a shake, you can even make banana cakes, banana cupcakes, right? So you can even make many desserts with that, right? You can put it in the custard and you can eat. You can make many other things, like whatever you like, and you can even like banana as it is, right? Okay, that's great. So this was our art class, and we're going to see each other in the next class, right? Okay, till then, see you soon, and bye-bye.